I'm KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. I hope your Easter is off to a great start. Now, we had that rain around this morning, and most of it moving off now throughout the day today. We still could see some scattered showers here in central Oklahoma. We'll keep it at about a 40% chance. Higher chances farther to our south and east. And as we go throughout the day today, our chances for rain will go down. So the higher chances earlier in the day, less of a chance as we head into the afternoon and evening. Today we're just dealing with rain, highs in the 60s, but as we head into the work week, four straight days of the potential for severe weather. So make sure you are staying weather aware on this. High is going to be in the 80s, and then after we get through Thursday, those storm chances move out of here. We clear out, and a nice weekend ahead next week. Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane will be in this evening talking about those severe storm chances.